God continually knocks on the door of our heart. He's always willing to come in. If he doesn't penetrate, it is our fault. St. Ambrose.